Well, here we are, my dear. I expected Ben Cartwright to meet us. It's really rather strange, isn't it?
Hey, we can't just stand out in the street like this.
Of course not. I'll get someone to bring the baggage. Would you bring up the baggage, please?
Buy the supplies I told you to? Steal any of it, I'll skin you alive, you hear?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
I thought there were 10. Oh, yes, I knew I was right. You know, you're quite right about Mr. Cartwright. He really should have been here to meet us, Marion.
Marion? Is that your name?
Yes. Why do you ask?
It's a woman's name, ain't it?
I'm afraid you've made a slight mistake. You see, there's a difference in the spelling.
Oh, there is, huh?
Yes, spelled properly. It's been a man's name for 500 years. In England, that is.
Well, that's very nice. This ain't England.
Oh, why don't we drop it, old chap? There's no reason for a scene. We're not bothering you.
Bothering? Have you any idea what had happened to you if you ever even tried to bother me?
It's really very offensive. Please get rid of him, Marion.
And how's he gonna do that, huh? Or do you have any ideas on that subject? Marion. You trying to hit me in the face? I'll get you for this, Cartwright.
Maybe, Belcher. But this isn't your day. I'm sorry that had to happen.
Took me by surprise. I had no idea.
Well, don't judge all of us out here by that one. Lord Dunsford, I'm Adam Cartwright.
Adam Cartwright? One of Ben's sons?
My father couldn't make it. He's waiting for us at the ranch. Sorry I was late.
May I present my wife, Lady Beatrice?
How do you do?
How do you do?
I can't tell you how much we've both been looking forward to this trip to America.
I have a carriage outside. We'd better get started. The boys will bring us stuff later.